it's like, it's a massive cello. I use it in literally every single track. So if you listen carefully, you can always hear it somewhere.